Goodbye, Reaper. Hello, Skybog. The US Air Force wants a new hunter-killer drone to replace its current fleet of 306 propeller-driven MQ-9 Reapers. And it could end up including a version of the service's Skybog artificial intelligence. Where the Reaper is pretty dumb, the new drone could be very clever. Flying and fighting mostly on its own and learning through experience. The Air Force on June 3 released a request for information to the aerospace industry for a next-generation unmanned intelligence strike platform. It wants the new drone to be combat-ready in 2031. The hunter-killer mission set provides a unique capability of combined intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance and strike attributes in a single platform, fulfilling the highest demand of all Air Force assets through vast capacity. The service does know what degree of autonomy it wants. A two-person crew sitting in a trailer, sometimes thousands of miles away, steers a Reaper via satellite. The new drone, by contrast, should feature autonomy, artificial intelligence and machine learning, among other capabilities, the RFI states. Specifically, the next-generation hunter-killer should include Skybog, the advanced artificial intelligence that the Air Force Research Laboratory is developing. Thank you everyone for watching this video.